From the Alert Rules page, you can edit existing alert rules or create new rules. Specify the monitored entities and the alert conditions that will trigger this alert. If there are a large number of entities, filter for specific entity names. Or you can have the alert rule apply broadly to all entities of a specific type. By selecting a metric comparison operator and metric thresholds, you define the conditions that will trigger this alert. However, choosing the correct alert thresholds can sometimes be tricky. Oracle Management Cloud can assist you determining the correct threshold values. Expand the entities with highest value region to view a graph that will help you determine threshold values based on the most recent available data for the selected metric. If you prefer, you can customize the standard system messages sent when a warning, critical, or clear alert is triggered. Then define who should be notified when an alert is triggered. If notification channels have already been set up, you can choose one or more channels from the pop-up menu. Once you save the new alert rule, it will appear in the alert rules list. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/pass/management. Thank you for watching.